Om. Children of immortality, I will give you now the essence of Yoga Vasishtha. You are the four sentinels that wait at the gates of moksha salvation, namely shanti, peace, vicharatmak inquiry, santosh contentment, and satsanga association wise these befriended, then there will be no obstacle in the attainment of the final emancipation. Even if one of them is befriended, then he will introduce you to the rest of his companion. The attained knowledge of the self, or Brahma Jnana, he will be free from the trammels of birth and death. All doubts will vanish, all karmas will perish. It is true, man is only a first alone, but the immortal all-blissful Brahman, Brahmic seed can be attained. The slayer of Atma is the mind only. The form of the mind is Sankalpa. The true nature of the mind consists in the Vatara. The actions of the mind alone are truly termed karmas of action. The universe is nothing but the mind manifesting as such only through the potency of Brahma. The mind contemplates on the body becomes body itself, and when you enmesh this, is afflicted by it. The mind manifests itself as the external world in the shape of pains or pleasures. The mind subjectively is consciousness, objectively it is the universe. The mind attains through the enemy of discrimination the quiescent state of Parabrahma. The real bliss is that one which arises when the mind divested of all desires through the eternal jhana destroys its subtle form. The sankalpas and matadas, subtle desires which you generate, enmesh you as in a net. The self-light of Parabrahma alone is appearing as the mind of the universe. Persons without atmic inquiry will see as real this world which is nothing but of the nature of sankalpa. The expansion of this mind alone is sankalpa. Sankalpa through the power of differentiation generates this universe. The extinction of sankalpa alone is moksha. The enemy of Atma is this impure mind only, which is filled with excessive delusion and hosts of worldly thought. There is no other vessel on this earth to wade through the ocean of rebirth than the mastery of the antagonistic mind. The original shroud of the painful ahankar, egoism, with its tender stem of rebirth, at length ramifies itself everywhere in long branches of mind and dying, and yields its unripe fruit of death, disease, old age, pains and sorrow. This tree can be destroyed to its root by the fire of jhana only. All the heterogeneous visible perceived through the organ of sense are only unreal, but that which is real is Parabrahman or the Supreme Soul. If all objects which have an enchanting appearance become eyesores and present the very reverse of the former feeling, then the mind is destroyed. All your properties are useless. All wealth landing in dangers, desirelessness will take you to eternal bliss and above. Hence, destroy Vasavas and Central Park. Kill egoism, annihilate the mind, equip yourself with the four means, meditate on the pure, immortal, all-pervading self or Atma. Get knowledge of the self, and attain immortality, everlasting peace, eternal bliss, freedom and perfection. Oh.
Sitaram, 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 Om. Sadesham, 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 Om. Sitaram, 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 Om. Radesham, 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 Om. Sitaram, 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 Om. ಭಜನ ವಿನ ಮುಕ್ತಿನ ಹೋವೆ ಮೋತಿ ಸ ಜನ್ಮ ತು ವ್ಯರ್ಥ ಕೋವೆ ರಾಮ ರಸಾಮೃತ ಪೀಲೆ ಗೋಲ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಲ್ ರಾಮ ಭಜನ ವಿನ ಮುಕ್ತಿನ ಹೋವೆ ಮೋತಿ ಸ ಜನ್ಮ ತು ವ್ಯರ್ಥ ಕೋವೆ ರಾಮ ರಸಾಮೃತ ಪೀಲೆ ಗೋಲ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಮ್ ಪ್ರಭು ಕಾನ ಮಲ್ಯ ತಾರಿ ಭಕ್ತ ಬೀಲ ನಿಹೋದಯ ಪ್ಯಾರಿ ನಾಮಕ ಮಹಿಮಾ ಹೇ ಗನ ಮೋಲ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಮ್ ಶುವ ಪಡಾವತ್ ಗಣಿಕ ತಾರಿ ಬಡೆ ಬಡೆ ನಿಶ್ಚರ ಸಂಹಾರಿ ಜಿನ್ ಜಿನ್ ಪಾಪಿ ತಾರೆ ತೋಲ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಮ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಲ್ ರಾಧೇ ಶ್ಯಾಮ್ ರಾಧೇ ಶ್ಯಾಮ್ ರಾಧೇ ಶ್ಯಾಮ್ ಬೋಮ್ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಇಮ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾನಿಷ್ ಅಂತೈ ದಿ ಬಂಡಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಸಿನ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಲ್ ನೇಮಾವ್ ಪ್ರಭು ನೇಮಾವ್ ಪ್ರಭು ಲಿಬರೇಟೆಡ್ ಅಹಿಲ್ಯಾಮ್ ಬೀಲನಿ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಡಿಯರ್ ಬೈ ಡಿವೋಷನ್ ಇನ್ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಬಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ಲೋರಿಯಂ ನೇಮ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಲ್ ಕಣಿಕಾ ವಾಸ್ ಲಿಬರೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಪ್ಯಾರಂ ದಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ರಾಕ್ಷಸಾಸ್ ವರ್ ಸ್ಲೈನ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಲ್ ಸಿನ್ನರ್ಸ್ ವರ್ ಫ್ರೀಡ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಕೌಂಟೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೇನ್ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ್ 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 ಬೋಲ್ All who surrendered to him were freed and taken across the ocean of samsara. It costs you nothing to repeat his name. Sitaram, Sitaram, Sitaram bol. Moksha cannot be had without bhajan of Ram. Why are you wasting this pearl-like life in vain? Drink dim dim nectar of Ram Nam. Sitaram, Sitaram, Sitaram Bol. Always remember Hari, the disc bearer. Absolute bliss then gives liberation. Ever weigh the scales of Krishna's name. Sitaram, Sitaram, Sitaram Bol. Sitaram, Sitaram, Sitaram Bol.